today we're going to learn how to draw. So here, we're going to do. We're going to draw fan-made of the Lion King Blind God characters. Like, you know, if Kyan's children has grandchildren. We start with the oldest lion on the front, and the middle oldest lion on the back. So right now we got the first. Draw a cup. And then the color of the cub's eyes. So they're twin cub, female cubs. Those are Mahatu's cub. And a single son. He was born with a longer mane, just like I. So his name is. His name is King. Like he's the, since he's the oldest, he King. Just like his brother. And his brother has two sons. Now Miles' lioness is very brown, so he has two sons. He only had two cubs, which has two sons. But her one. She was born in the African jungle. MS, the oldest son. It's just like her mother. No one else has this lion cub, but set for his own brother. But they have a third child. This one's a female. They came from the Hatsu's family. On the back cover, it's going to say The Lion King. So he's a dark lion, so. I hope you liked the video and subscribe.